Hello, everyone. Thanks for logging on to WLKY.com. I'm meteorologist Matt Milosevic with your updated Friday forecast. Cloudy skies, some off and on light rain and drizzle for the remainder of the day. Also chilly. Temperatures are going to stay stuck in the middle and upper 30s for the rest of the day. Bigger storm system developing out of the southwest, and that's going to be bringing increasing chances for rain, even some storms, some mild weather, followed by a big plunge in temperatures. A lot of changes coming into our region over the next 7 days ahead. There's the hint of the milder air starting to build through the deep south. 81 degrees right now in Miami. We won't quite get into that type of warmth, but highs tomorrow in the 50s and 60s. Unfortunately, we won't be able to enjoy it as the rain will be quite widespread and steady. Through the rest of this afternoon and into tonight, again, some scattered areas of light rain and drizzle. Darker shades of green indicate some steadier, soaking amounts of rainfall, especially from the metro and points to the northwest through the day tomorrow. Cold front sweeps in tomorrow night. With it, we continue the rain chances. A little bit of a lull as the heavier rain pushes off towards the east Sunday morning. But as colder weather settles in, we'll build back in not only chances of light rain and drizzle, but even a few snowflakes to round out the weekend as temperatures cool Sunday afternoon. How much rainfall in the metro? About 1.75 inches. Looks like a little better chance of some higher amounts to the north and west of Louisville. 1 to 2 inches of rain across the WLKY viewing area. Some of those higher amounts could approach 3 inches of rain. So definitely a soaking rainfall expected, and things turning very muddy by the time we get into next week. So some off and on light rain and drizzle, 37 through the rest of the day and holding steady into the evening, even warming a little bit tonight to 43 by tomorrow morning as the rain chances continue. And they're a guarantee in your Saturday forecast. We'll mix in a few rumbles of thunder, 100% chance of rain, but mild at 63, 48 Sunday morning, falling into the 30s during the day as some patchy light rain mixes in with a few flurries and snowflakes as we head into your Sunday afternoon. Dry and cold Monday in the freezer box at 27, 38 Tuesday, with a chance of a few snow flurries and snow showers, especially north of the metro as a Arctic front builds in. Some flurries, windy Wednesday with a high of just 18. Wind chill factors could even be below zero there. Lows near 6 Thursday morning, so definitely our coldest air so far this winter season. 22 Thursday, at least we're above freezing with some sun by next Friday, but a big-time chill coming into the 7-day forecast next week. That's the latest on your weather. Hope you have yourself a great finish to your Friday and a good weekend ahead. And thanks for logging on to WLKY.com.